Follow-up, a Champaign man is accused of a deadly shooting from earlier this month. He is already in jail on another charge. 24-year-old Trayvoy Fonville is being charged with first-degree murder. Christopher Kelly was shot and killed in a parking lot on Bloomington Road. Police say several vehicles pulled into the lot. An argument followed, and more than 40 shots were fired.